So here we are demonstrating the Optimum 9200A blender and how it performs with a vegetable smoothie, which has spinach, celery, carrot, cucumber, apple, banana, a variety of superfoods and seeds, cacao nibs as well, and some homemade yogurt, coconut yogurt, for some good fats in there. So let's see how the 9200A performs and makes that into a non-chewable smoothie. But boy does she work. And there you have a super smooth green smoothie.